I'm sitting here in the boring room. It's just another rainy Sunday afternoon. I'm wasting my time, I got nothing to do. I'm hanging around, I'm waiting for you, but...
Hi, my name is Moya. I am a sophomore in the College of Economic and Trade, Hunan University, who major in International Economic and Trade. I am 19 years old now. I can describe myself just in three words: capable, aspiring, and sincere. Let me tell you something about myself. First of all, I would like to talk about my hobbies. I love reading books. Both of love stories and detective books are my favorites. In my spare time, I also watch soap opera and some US TV series. By the way, Two Broken Girls are my favorites. But I have to say, I am addicted to music. Maybe my inspiration comes from island guitar, a traditional Chinese instrument, since I was 5 years old. I took part in Shanghai Nation Music Orchestra in the middle school, and won the title of outstanding students. What's more, I participated in choir in our high school and I won first prize in our district. My friend and I built an a cappella band hand in hand. We named it Philly, the same name as a young music company of folks. With our effort, our band became the big show of the opening ceremony of our school's carnival. Secondly, let's tell something about my college life. I am in a new city and an unfamiliar environment. In order to make friends with more people, I joined in student union and learned some skills of Photoshop. Now I can design some simple posters by myself. I also joined in the young media that I can write the latest news every week and public on the school news. Besides, I am a member of the school etiquette team, so I have some experience to prepare big events. Thirdly, it's about my family. My family lives in Shanghai, and there are three people in my family: my father, mother, and aunt. My father is a normal staff of state-owned enterprise. He is keen on sports. He always plays badminton with me. Winter walks are also his love. This time, his college and sports are my motivation to take part in AMPO. My mother is a painter who majored in landscape painting. He wants me to live my own life, which means I should have my own idea and not just interpret others. Last but not least, I would like to share the reason I joined AMPO. In the first place, it's the best way to touch the real American culture, because I can live in a host family and be a part of their family. In addition, I can feel a foreign career life, which means I must solve many problems just by myself. Although it may have a hard beginning, it can make me stronger. What's more, I have to say, the problem itself attracts me most. NPO means non-profit organization. If I talk partly NPO, then I can become an international volunteer. A volunteer is someone who works for the community or for the benefit of social environments. By definition, a volunteer does not get paid or receive any compensation for their services. But as far as I am concerned, no matter how bad the pay gets, I can get more than I can. If you feel that I am suited for the job that you have in mind, I was there to travel and find myself to your satisfaction. That's all. Thanks for listening.
Turning my head up and down. I'm turning, 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 turning around. And all that I can see is just another lemon tree.